Number 25, we're supposed to find the unit rate, which again means per one unit. So if we have $136 that we spent on 20 shares, to come up with the unit rate, we just divide, 136 divided by 20. And when we do that, 136 divided by 20 comes out to be 6.8. So we're looking at $6.80 per one share. Usually we won't write the one, we'll just write per share.